Should be a way to Carell's office through those pipes on the left.
Yeah, I see an opening. Could be there's a latch on the inside. Allow me, Star Dad. Pretty sure she ain't here, Quill.
I think he's still processing.
Gotta admit it, Quill. Kid's whole setup is pretty impressive. The way she rigged her terminal to the emergency power grid.
I told you, she's a smart kid.
Perhaps Peter Quill did not sire this child after all.
Yeah, I could see that. She just don't seem dopey enough.
Maybe she gets everything from the mother's side.
Yes, she should have exhibited at least some foolishness.
If I had a kid, she or he would definitely be super cool and smart.
So just like Nikki.
I guess, maybe, yes.
Yep, so definitely gets it from the mother's side.
That's the elevator I took with Carell and Nikki. If we're lucky, maybe they're on their way down right now.
When have we ever been lucky?
So much for your girlfriend!
It did seem unlikely.
All I know is I'm really starting to hate this elevator. I know, I just...
We'll find them. Don't worry. You said Carell's office was up top somewhere?
Yeah. We just need to make our way up. Next stop, Carell's office.
Come on, just admit it, Quill. You're freaking out right now. This whole deadbeat dad thing's gotta be eating at you.
Some need many years to fully comprehend their paternal responsibility.
None of this changes who I am. I'm still cool as a cucumber.
Groot says all the cucumbers he's ever met were terrified on the inside. Well, that don't look good.
There was a struggle here.
Yeah, that's what I'm reacting to.
I am reacting in my own way.
This doesn't look good, Peter.
All we know is that there was a fight. We don't know who won.
Pretty sure I know.
Dog report item. We are lost.
We're not lost.
This office, Quill.
It's around here somewhere. Place wasn't this messed up last time.
When in doubt, follow the stench of death.
Maybe we should just ask someone for directions? Hey, I'm capable of asking for help. Help me be done with this stupid mission. There, see?
Hello? Carell? Nikki?
Looks empty.
Feels empty.
Maybe they're hiding.
There are always strange writings on the wall.
I'm gonna try and get in her computer. See if I can wipe my criminal history.
Rocket!
I'm kidding. I'm gonna access her logs. You wanna know what happened here or not?
Fine. The rest of us will take a look around. Maybe they left a clue or something.
The scribbles are Cree. This one says, Mother knows best. Return, hope, promise.
Nikki?
Obvious signs of a struggle, Peter Quill.
Yeah, this doesn't look good.
Ah, appealing.
What is this? Some kind of a threat?
The Cree Council demands proof of Nikki's heritage under the Cree purity laws.
What Cree purity laws?
Corell never told you that either? The Cree are extremely strict about their bloodlines.
This does not look good.
For you?
No, for Nikki. What are the chances the Cree are involved in any of this?
The Council of Purity isn't cryptic. When they punish someone, they make sure everyone knows it.
Corell and Nikki would be hanging from a wall.
Are you seriously focused on food right now?
Mystery makes me hungry.
Hey, save me some, will ya?
I wonder if Nikki made this.
I am Groot.
Nikki's ID. Something seems off, though.
What do you mean, off?
I don't know. Like it's been flagged or something. Not sure.
Is the girl's date of birth on those documents? Does it match with the typical Cree gestation period?
I really wouldn't know.
Okay, I'm in! But I got bad news, lover boy.
What did you find?
Come here and I'll show you.
So what am I looking at?
Nothing.
She's the captain. Captains keep logs.
You keep logs?
I'm trying to tell you, they're gone. All of them. Almost like the world mind went out of its way to sever everything.
You tried turning it off and on.
What about backups? Doesn't every Nova ship have a central hub or something?
A Nexus mainframe, yeah. If there's ghosts anywhere in the system, that's where.
I categorically refuse.
Not literal ghosts, Drax. He's talking about data. Right?
Yes, but we'd have to access the Nexus directly. Means going to the bridge.
We're not leaving until we find out what happened.
Center of operations it is. According to the ship's map, the bridge should be right through here. Dog report item. It's one of them priests down there, ain't it?
Okay, so it looks like the church... Oh, crap.
Nuts to this. I'm out of here.
Stop moving.
First!
I am cool! Dr. Quill! The assassin is in trouble!
Guys, I really want my own robot!
A robot? We barely have room on the ship for us!
Perish!
Woo! Show him your roots! So we're all thinking that Raker's church is definitely involved!
Giant robot can take a lot of pain!
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
There goes the arm!
Rocket!
Fireworks!
We must tell the dog about the priest.
Robot priest!
Groot says the mutt's not answering.
Keep trying. Rest of us can focus on figuring a way out.
Really? This is the server room, right? And servers mean data?
I can't just plug servers into my skull. I still need a central terminal.
You said the bridge was on the other side of that corridor. So we just gotta make our way across and then up somehow.
So, how do we get across?
Peter's the one with the visor.
Unless he broke it.
I didn't break it.
I have never understood how so much information can be stored in such a magical way.
What, you mean server? That'll do it.
Well played, Peter Quill.
How am I supposed to know why the pooch ain't picking up? Keep trying.
It's weird, right? How the world mind seems to have gone completely dark.
Very weird.
Perhaps it is rebooting.
Of all the words you could have used there, Drax, that one actually wasn't too bad.
Thank you. It was either that or reloading. Perhaps we should have interrogated the robot priest.
Okay, so according to the map I saw, Nexus should be just above us.
Shall I throw the rodent?
No!
Come on! All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
Think, all of this could have been avoided had the rodent not broken the glass.
You're blaming him for that?
His panicked scampering is what caused the final break.
Your oversized gut is what caused the first 50 breaks!
Guys! Pretty sure it was already cracked.
Hey, Groot, any luck getting through to Cosmo yet?
I am Groot.
Nope, still nothing.
Reception will probably be better once we're on the bridge.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it works.
Okay, this is it, the command center.
Which I guess makes that the Nexus control terminal.
Fingers crossed we find something useful.
I'm thinking you should do the honors, Quill.
Well, of course it had to be locked. Rocket, think you could...
Hack a Nexus terminal? Not a chance. We're talking top-notch security.
Then I guess we're looking for a 4-digit passcode. All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
Try 1111.
Why 1111?
Why not 1111?
I don't know, you tell me!
Because it is a good number, simple, and easy to remember.
I found a key card. Is that useful?
Can't access the Nexus with no standard issue key card. Guess your girlfriend wasn't popular among the Bucketheads.
Psh, everyone complains about their captain.
True. Me and Groot complain about you all the time.
Nice. Guys, this might be it!
I am Groot.
What about it? It's a cup.
Peter Quill, the number 1969 is written on this piece of paper I have found.
Okay. Any idea what it is?
I told you, a piece of paper.
No, I mean what the number refers to.
Perhaps Corel was counting the number of times she had contemplated the sweet release of death.
And then wrote it down and made it her password.
I mean, all my passwords are death-related.
Wonder what this does.
Nothing useful is my guess. Nova Corps and their bloated administrative crap. Probably need a car just to use the bathroom.
Worth a shot. Clark. That's not it.
Dog report item. The Nexus appears strangely unguarded.
What about the giant robot priest?
Ah, yes. I forgot about the giant robot priest.
Nice. That's quite the mustache.
Find something?
You think Corel would have used her badge number as a passcode?
Worth a shot.
Maybe. Or not.
Yes!
Guys, we're in!
Get to the juicy stuff already.
Channeling your Nova Force. A comprehensive guide to meditation and managing your mental health.
Actually, I wouldn't mind a copy of that.
Pass.
Let me get this straight. She became a teapot? That's what my source said. Attention, away team. Please ensure your helmet cams are in full operation ahead of this afternoon's away mission into the quarantine zone.
Go to the criminal records, Quill. We already know your girlfriend works here, Quill.
So?
They can't be that scary if they share a record.
I've heard of this guy.
What is it with you humies and your stupid names?
Whoa! Star-Lord is not in the same league as Darkhawk, okay? One's the name of the greatest band of all time, and the other's a bird. So, Drax's criminal record is pretty big.
That is what your mother said.
It's great, because his mother's dead.
I thought there'd be more here. Barely scratches the surface.
You know, for a non-spacefaring species, us humans sure get around.
Unfortunately.
Hey, isn't that the guy we saw when we tried to pay our fine?
Look, it's Drax's girlfriend.
Lady Hellbender is not my girlfriend.
Yet.
Why does this guy seem familiar?
Grand Unifier Raker. Wonder what he was looking for in the quarantine zone.
Probably nothing good.
Read it and weep, losers. There ain't a single scam me and Groot haven't pulled off. You name it, we've done it.
If you're charged, it means you've been caught. You realize that, right?
Your point?
Wow. When Kree cops go bad, they really go bad.
Actually, an accuser is the equivalent of a judge, jury, and executioner. Wow. Your record's a lot bigger than I expected.
How big were you expecting?
Minuscule.
Another guy from Earth.
I'm telling you, Quill, C-53 is the trailer park of the galaxy. Fun fact, that bounty on you put out is how me and Groot met Quill.
I'm just glad I talked you out of collecting it.
Who says you did?
I am unfamiliar with this Kree.
One of the nameless.
Oh, spooky.
All right, let's take a look.
Wow, super riveting, Quill. And to think we could still be reading my criminal record.
I was wondering how they knew about us.
Quill must have tripped the sensors on the way out.
Isn't that the mining rig from the quarantine zone?
Oh, great. Looks like your girlfriend was collecting evidence against us even after the two of you struck a deal.
I still do not understand how the Churchman's ship exploded. The Nova Corps is known for their security protocols.
Hey, isn't that...
the mining ship we explored in the quarantine zone, yeah.
When's the footage from?
Signal's stronger. We must be close.
How close?
Hard to say. There's too much interference.
Centurion Corral! Found something.
After we left.
Flark. That thing. You don't think.
It is the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason.
I'm Groot.
No, you're a Lotus Scut. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
Rocket. That gem Corral picked up? I know you recognize it. It's the one you shot.
You're saying this is my fault? Ha! That's real rich coming from you, Quill.
I'm just saying. We did this. We freed that... shadow thing.
Well, there's nothing we can do about it now.
Exactly.
And the Corral I know is a fighter. Maybe she made it out.
Yeah. Corral's tough. If anyone could survive that thing, it's her. I know it.
Guardians of the galaxy. You misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Sometimes sacrifices must...
I had the check.
Groot, write the stars.
Grand Unifier. Breaker. Right? First, let me just say it's really cool that you've heard of us, right, guys? And it's cool that you didn't try to kill us just then, especially with your two pals right there. You could have totally ripped us apart the moment you walked in, which we obviously all appreciate. But also, we've kind of got a few questions, like...
where are Centurion Corral and her daughter? You came here seeking truth. Rejoice. The Matriarch wishes to share it with you.
Thank you. enough. We're stuck here.
Hey, at least the dumb scuts let us keep our weapons.
Demonstrate their lack of fear. It was a proven battle tactic. Katathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Although, it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no.
Any other ideas?
Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan.
So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter is constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing people?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe
them. They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's our ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
We weren't whispering about anything. You were. Talking. We were just trying to...
Plan your escape.
Maybe. Kinda. Can you blame us?
You plan because you fear. And you fear because you have suffered. Once the Matriarch unites us in belief, all suffering, all grief will end. Because those we have lost will return.
His promise. The dead?
Of course it won't. We can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him. What?
Join me! If I intended to kill you...
Wow, okay, that... that is a cool trick. I'll explain how you did it.
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way. I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sacrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What now?
What is it?
It's just, discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right. Well, it just seems like all this, faith energy is,
I think what Gamora's point is, you say you have all of this energy.
Faith energy.
Right, but when we first saw you, weren't you stranded on Hallis Hope because your shuttle ran out of juice?
Yes, I was, but...
So why didn't you just believe that your ship had more gas?
It doesn't work that way. Faith energy is a byproduct of belief. Focused belief.
Okay, sure.
I saw this proven. Focused belief in him is what enabled us to survive.
So, you were saying...
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please, continue your fascinating account of, you know.
You were saying something about her? It seemed super important.
The matriarch, I guess?
That is not what I was talking about.
Are you sure? It seemed like the matriarch was a thing at some point.
She is the second divine vessel. I was talking about the first. The one who refused to reverse the death of my son. But she has come to fulfill that promise. Wait, there were more of you. The little one is missing.
Perhaps he died like your son.
What?
What's wrong with you?
I think I'm having a heart attack.
Why are we not helping him?
Cease this at once. Fine.
You think you're all very clever.
Don't know what you're talking about.
You hope to delay me because you're afraid. But there is nothing to fear. Why are you... Get back here where I can see you.
Yeah.
It's time to leave the matriarch.
Rocket, tell me you have an escape plan. We're gonna summon the Milano. My new buddy will show us the way.
You're being very cryptic, Rodent.
Yeah, well, I get twitchy when I'm surrounded by giant murder bots.
They just want us to meet their new mommy.
Speaking of which, who else thinks Will's ex-girlfriend traded in her cop badge for cult robes?
Come on.
What? I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
The Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Whoa, whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about...
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens. Until I show them. You can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head! I said get back!
Picking on a lady and a kid. I'll show you.
They aren't going to keep us apart anymore. Push them back, Peter. You can do it.
He's losing.
You can finally save me.
I missed you so much, Mom. Mom! What's going on? How's this possible?
You saved me! That's how. I knew you would never leave me.
You didn't, I mean...
Look at you! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become!
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand it. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us.
Let go of me. Stop! Stop hugging me!
Peter! Of course...
This isn't right.
How can this not be right, Peter? That's right.
You're not her. My mother died when I was 13.
Good, Peter. It will all be over soon.
No. Stop this. Please.
That's right, son. Just...
That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. Might need to top off the oil. I guess that needs replacing. Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem.
Peter! Dinner's almost ready!
Yeah, be right there, Mom!
Meredith Quill, where do you keep your carving knives?
Oh, there's one in the drawer, nearest the stove.
All I see is a dull instrument fit for a child.
That's the one.
I will have to bring you a Catathian blade on our next visit. They can slice through solid steel.
That's very generous, Drax. I just don't know how often I'll be chopping through something that hard.
I can also supply a few recipes. My wife makes a delicious axe head soup.
That sounds hearty.
It actually tastes a lot better than it sounds.
Our fiercest warriors swear by it.
There you are, Peter. I was just about to come out and call you again. Some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
Just some of your better adventures?
She also told us she had found a suitable mate for you. But you refused to see reason.
Drax, you said that would stay between us.
Are you still pushing that Janie thing?
She's a lovely girl, Peter, who's turned into an even lovelier young woman.
She does sound pretty nice, Peter.
Better than all the rest of them, for sure.
All the rest of them?
Your son is rather promiscuous, Peter.
Dude! Not cool! Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded? Same radio you used to have?
Yep. Sounds better than ever, too.
Guess they don't make things like they used to.
You better be washing your hands, Peter.
His hygiene habits are deplorable.
You should have seen his room when he was a kid. Toys just laying around everywhere.
Why are the bristles wet?
Who keeps using my toothbrush?
You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Let go of me. Stop. Stop hugging me.
Peter.
This isn't right.
How can this not be right, Peter?
That's right, sweetie. Just let her light it.
You're not her. My mother died when I was 13.
Peter! I don't understand. I love you, Peter. Please. Please, son, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Go. Now, Peter, while it's distracted, we can reach Nikki.
We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up!
Nikki, what? I remember taking this off. Or hanging it up. This better not be like some weird episode of the Twilight Zone. You guys aren't in there.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad? Dad?
Honestly, kinda.
Are you kidding? Dad! You promised you'd help me surprise Mom for her birthday.
I did?
Yes! You said you'd help fix the holo projector, and the cake still needs candles, and I can't find the present we got her.
Right. Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh no, I ordered it.
There's a bake?
No, I baked it. Okay, that just leaves the present and projector. Dad, the projector?
We are still on your mom's ship, right?
Of course. You're so weird.
Weird doesn't begin to cover it. Nick? Is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait. Did you make this?
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
Hey! You still have Chewie!
Yeah! He's captain of the Milano now.
Really? Well, congrats, I guess. Happy birthday, love, Nikki and Peter. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah!
Okay, put it with the others! Great! A gift! Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On Nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Oh. Right. Yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
It's Mom. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
What's going on? Why is the door locked?
I'm ready. Let her in.
Your mom let you have jet boots.
After you convinced her.
Why would I convince her to let you have jet boots?
Because they're cool.
Nikki? Let me in, please.
Dad, get the door!
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No! Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked. She never should have been here. What she saw. I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her.
Get the matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed.
This is wrong!
What did you do to us?
Dark in mind games! I'm gonna puke!
Puke later! Focus on Raker!
If we take their prophet's head, maybe the rest will stand down!
He is not the light! Sack him! Meet your maker!
Submit!
Stick it to him, brute!
You can't block everything!
Ain't nothing,
pull through! Rocket! Nukem!
The passport ain't gonna work through! They are the gear!
Afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Bubbly and sparkly out there. We're blasting shots at them and it's so much fun. But if we lose our focus, if we can't let go of these crazy thoughts spinning us upside down, we're done.
Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter
Quill! Let's do this! This faith-filled fanatic got the point!
Smash him up, Trax!
Cuzzo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
No way! He's a good boy! Whatever this is, not his fault! Do your thing, Gamora!
They attack us!
They're enemy tracks! Wake up!
Lock them low, Rocket!
He is enforcing! Beware of the bolstered attacks!
You don't want to be in the way of that!
Beware!
What kind of church has bouncers?
should talk to them!
What makes you think they can speak?
Our foes laugh as their shaman compels them!
Calm down, Stratico! Before we're overrun!
Breezy targets down here. How do we get out?
Raker's drone gave me a peek at the ship's layout. I'll get us to the comm center, so we can call the Milano to come bail us out of this scuttle flock.
Okay, but do you see a way up?
I see a way up.
How thoughtful. Mora, wait!
We're gonna get further into the ship!
I'd love to, but we gotta get through their D first!
Where has the Grand Unifier gone?
Probably changing his golden undies after meeting us!
One less cultist to worry about!
These fanatics only understand
like
violence!
A hot knife!
Very bad. We need an exit.
There ain't one.
Then make one.
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die.
Right.
Come on. We can escape through that drain.
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
What? Whoa!
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
That's tingly.
Well, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Raker did something to her. This is his...
Do you think they reached the old mining sector?
No. The Grand Unifier sent Lictor drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttles!
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.